This is my reaction to Total Drama Island Reboot Season 1, Episode 9, Bee-fore the Storm. Bee is like as in the bumblebee. In the last episode, there was an eating competition, and Julia surprisingly won. And because she won, Ripper got eliminated, which I'm so happy about. I'm so glad he's gone. He was such a nuisance from the very beginning. And I'm just really happy now, moving forward. I mean, I still want Julia gone, but like, I'm content for now, until Julia does something annoying, and then I get mad at her, and then want her gone more. Also, if you like full reaction to Total Drama Island and other shows I react, you can join my Patreon, just be linked down below. So, yeah, let's go.
Hey! Oh. Sorry! It's okay. I'm getting used to it. And back to me. So, a three-person alliance is stronger than a two-person alliance. And since I will not work with Bowie, I'm here to team up with you two.
Do you really think we'd let you join our alliance?
You're in! What? Can you excuse us for just a minute?
I think Priya has a plan.
Did you see her eat that tapeworm? She may be evil, but she's determined.
With 7 years
left, an alliance of four can control who gets eliminated.
So we need one more. But who? We need someone who will do what we say, but isn't smart enough to feel like they're just being used.
See? Yep.
We want you to join our secret alliance, and I can give you 46 good reasons to say yes. One.
I'm in.
Welcome to Team Julia.
That's not what we're calling this alliance.
If we could see as our fourth, we'll be set. There he is.
Oh, no.
Over here.
So this is going to be the swing vote no matter what.
Try, Bush, but I'm not pulling for that.
See? We want you in our alliance.
Well, oh. This has never happened to me before, but I think I'm getting an idea. Yeah, I'm totally ideaing.
He's going to be the swing vote.
My idea. When they find out that I made their two alliances into one team.
No.
Awesome.
No, no.
High five,
no. Let's see.
Oh, man. They got all kinds of pain coming their way, don't they? Absolutely.
Is this water getting faster?
Oh, yeah.
Better order more medical supplies.
Ooh.
Water to stop me.
Oh.
That's it.
Oops. Sorry. My bad.
Hey, watch it, Blondie.
If you're blonde, too, you can't call someone else blonde if you're blonde.
Emma is in the
right?
lead, but paying a serious price to stay there.
If we keep our canoes right beside each other, you can block one side, and I can block the other.
Okay, fine. We can put our canoes together. It's a good idea.
Hear that? Emma said us getting together was a good idea.
Oh, my God.
And she called me fine.
These are getting annoying now.
The order of her words, chasing Emma. She set them all.
Don't spawning salmon attract... Bears! Get lost, bear! I don't have time for this!
Oh, God.
Don't want to get too close. I'll wait until that immunity bell is in sight. Then I'll step over her broken body and ding, ding, ding.
Smart.
Is it bedtime?
Forever. Fake your death now, or I'll make it real.
See? It worked.
Is it digging a grave?
Oh no! Bear's so sad.
The bear's digging a grave, so yeah, I'm a pretty good actor.
Sammy, this is an important mission. Save my teammates.
Oh, it worked.
Hey, Z's in our alliance. Why is he helping Emma and Chase?
Maybe he's keeping our alliance a secret so he can never see us coming.
Oh, wow. Z is actually brilliant.
I could definitely see Z leaving if they realize he's in the middle.
Came in here.
Your guard down. Priya, be aware of your surroundings at all times.
Yep.
I think this stream's broken down.
I can't believe we survived that.
At least the challenge can't get any more dangerous, right?
Always say that, and it hurts. Don't they know me at all? Oh, would you look at that? It's crocodile lunchtime.
Why are you like this?
You know what's stronger than Julia's broken canoe paddle? a crocodile's tail.
Move.
Oh. Oh!
That's a shame. Thanks for keeping them busy, Julia. You're a real trooper.
So what's in the field, huh? Bear traps?
Mines?
Of course not. That could hurt one of the bears.
Why is the ground wet?
Oh, what?
Geysers!
Helping the other team?
No. He's just pretending to and giving them bad advice.
Z is like some kind of secret genius.
I know I had a reason for coming in here.
Aw, thanks, bestie.
Oh. Oh.
I gotta admit, Z, you're way sneakier than I thought.
I don't know what you mean.
Ooh, right.
Oh, bye.
I really don't know what she means.
Jeez, dude! You gotta knock, yo!
Bowie is the first one to begin the climb up Honey Mountain, but Julia is right on his heels.
Is he gonna launch all the way up there? And oh, no.
I think, yeah, almost feels like this mountain is a...
Beehive.
Beehive!
Oh, no. This is going to be a big one.
Oh, is Chase gonna get blasted to the top?
Whoa, here comes Chase! Did a geyser just blow him to the top of Honey Mountain for the win?
Nope, into the honey. Close. Oh.
Get away from me!
And Bowie is the first camper to reach the top.
A clear okay, ring the bell.
To the bell. Nicely done, Bowie.
You.
Oh.
Something is very not right with your face.
It's time for some payback.
Ugh, you look like you can't afford to pay anyone back.
Oh. Okay, so they're gonna be fighting, then Z's probably gonna win.
I am done playing nice.
Oh! Oh, snap!
I never play nice!
Hey, Julia! Catch! I ring the bell, you get a mask for your face, it's a win-win.
Over my dead body!
Jeez. Oh, bye!
Just when you thought honey couldn't get any sweeter. The question now is, can either of them get out before someone else reaches the top?
Chris, my man.
Yeah.
Hey, help me. Hurry. Me.
She's not both of them.
Me.
I didn't know who to help first. Then I remembered, yo, Z, you have two hands. Gotta help my alliance.
Now, where were we?
Fighting.
All right.
Which camper will be the one to ring?
There is something.
Bowie or Julia?
95% of your social media followers are bots.
Oh, snap. Oh, you probably should ring the bell first before you said that. Yeah. You should probably ring the bell first before you said that.
Up before he awakened the beast.
Whoa. Oh.
Julia wins immunity.
To the queen of Honey Mountain.
Oh, bye. Bye. Oh, bye. Bye. Oh, bye. Bye.
Oh, that could have gone worse.
One more.
Oh, crud.
Bye. Oh, poor Seal. I do feel like it's going to be Z. I feel like they're going to put together that he's...
Tonight you have a job
in the middle. Just
Bowie, Emma, or Chase? Kidding, it's Bowie.
I don't know.
I won't get to send Julia home tonight, but as an alliance of four, we still control who gets eliminated. I'm thinking, Priya.
No!
You know the deal.
Why are my two fingers against each other right now?
If you don't...
You're wrong, Chris. Tonight is different, because I came up with a plan...
Oh, God. It's gonna be easy, I don't care, honestly. It saves both Priya and Bowie.
Our team, and we're voting you off!
Right, what?
Guys?
Oh, wow. Z is not brilliant.
Z is not a secret genius.
No.
Chris, permission to revote?
Whoa, wait! Hang on.
I'll allow it.
Yeah.
I might be in trouble here.
Yeah.
And the last marshmallow goes to...
Bowie.
Come on, come on, come on!
Bowie!
Yeah.
Z, it's time to go.
Don't cry, Chris.
Wasn't going to.
No.
Because you're very strong. I lasted longer than I thought I would.
Honestly, same. I thought you'd be out pretty early.
Got to fly through an electrical storm, drink disgusting cow liquid, and even had a brief relationship with a large bird.
That's true.
Yep, I didn't win the $1 million, but I wouldn't change a thing. How did I get in here? Wasn't I just on the dock?
They say nice guys finish last, but sometimes they're the 9th person to get carried off by a drone. Who'll be lucky number 10? Only one way to find out. Keep joining us here on Total Drama.
We're nearing the end. That was my reaction to Total Drama Island, the reboot, season 1, episode 9, Calm B for the storm. So the camera's out of canoe, and then race through geysers and climb up beehive. There's a lot of fighting, mainly between Bowie and Julia. Julia ended up winning immunity again. Z thought he was in both alliances and tried to vote Chris off. And they all were like, yeah, no, that's not going to happen. And they all voted him off instead. So, yeah. That's it.